am not the best singer. I'm not the best dancer, and I'm a pretty decent actor. Because I've acted a lot through these past couple years and wonderful classes that I've taken, I'm gonna do things that I've never done before, and that would be sing, lip sing.
Don't fuck.
I won't lip sing, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
changes. Anyone know what's yours?
Yeah.
Are they yours?
No, but you're about to see one. It's called Me Trying to Dance.
Yeah, please do what I think it is.
Shine. You're good.
I feel a little better.
You love me, Silvia.
Awesome. Woo. Don't take this out of the time.
Thinking about
Not even 10 minutes.
That was the second time ever that we actually got it 100%. Both of us trying to learn that. And thank you, Peyton Davis and Kelly, for putting us together.
Bravo. Yeah.
Since we're recording this, I just really wanted to give a huge shout out to my mom. Oh my god. She is the reason I am here. She never, ever gave up on me. She pushed me and pushed me to do this. And I'm just a little brat to her. Mom, thank you so much. I'm going to the real world, to New York City, because of you. Thank you so much. Okay, and I just wanted to thank one more person. And Jameson, wow. I know I tore your ass up at a roast today, but I'm not sorry for it, but I wanted to save my sentimental shit for this, because, you know, I have to kill time, I guess. You also never gave up on me. You have always been there for me, day one. And no, you guys think that I have all the patience in the world by dating him. But he's also got patience with me, because I'm not the easy to deal with when I especially have a mental breakdown in a shower by myself, screaming, you know, My Chemical Romance lyrics. Wow, I'm blanking, but there's so much. I love you more than anything in this entire world. And thank you for doing that dance, because I know you're dancing. There's so much more I want to thank you for, but I know it's going to be tough, you know, when I move in the next couple weeks. No, we don't have to shut up. Because there's so much shit, and this distance is not gonna kick our ass, because we're gonna fucking conquer it like everything else we've conquered, and I can't wait. I love you. You guys are also really great.
I love you.
Thanks. There's one thing I wanted to say to you guys. And I know that I come off intimidating or scary when you first meet me. I can be, sorry, an introvert. I like to stay at home and play games on my computer. But I know another thing that makes me intimidating is my honesty. And I have a strict stance on honesty. And personally, when someone comes up to me and says, oh my god, you did so great, you were just so awesome, and then go behind my back and say, I just didn't know shit. I'd rather you say that to my face. You know, I 100% I would respect you so much more for giving the honesty out. And that is what I believe in. And if you're scared of me, sorry. That's just what I believe in. And you guys don't have to believe in it. I just want to explain myself and for the people who don't really know me, and why I'm scary. So I just want to leave on APO has been the greatest thing that has ever happened to me when I joined this school. And unfortunately, I have to thank Jordan DeWitt for that. Freshman year, he told me you should join this organization. And I was like, you're a creep. No. And then, you know, met this guy. And he was like, I'm going to kill him. Okay. I can't wait to graduate and start my career, but man, I'm going to miss you guys so much. And that's all I got.